this the same guy who did the trumpet?
Maybe.
Hello? I didn't see you there. Well, it's getting late. But you know what? While you're all here,
wow.
I may as well tell you a bedtime story about an overrated child star turned belligerent theater goer. Shia LaBeouf. You're walking in the woods. There's no one around, and your phone is dead. Out of the corner of your eye, you spot him. He's following you about 30 feet back. He gets down on all fours and breaks into a sprint. He's gaining on you. You're looking for your car, but you're all turned around. He's almost upon you now, and you can see there's blood on his face. My God, he's gone completely mad! But you're hopelessly lost yourself, stranded with a murderer. You creep silently through the underbrush. Aha! In the distance, a small cottage with a light on. Oh! You move stealthily towards it. But your leg, it's caught in a bear trap.
Gnawing on your leg. Going into the cottage. Now you're on the doorstep. Sitting inside, Shia LaBeouf, sharpening an axe, Shia LaBeouf, when he doesn't hear you enter, Shia LaBeouf, sticking up your mind for you. Struggling superstar, Shia LaBeouf, running for your life with Shia LaBeouf, wrestling a knife for Shia LaBeouf, watching in his kid be safe at last from Shia LaBeouf.
You limp into the dark woods, blood oozing in your stump leg. You've beaten Shia LaBeouf. Just a dream. You're finally safe from Shia LaBeouf.